All right, we are in Seattle, Washington right now, waiting for our Uber ride. We're gonna go to the WAMU Theater and go watch AFI and probably a little bit of Anti-Flag set. After that, we're gonna hit up Safeco Field to watch the last hour of the baseball game. Let's go A's and let's go AFI. The home of the Seattle Seahawks and Seattle Sounders. One day, I hope to be able to catch a game in there. I kinda wanna see a soccer game in there though. I wanna see the Quakes play in there. Yeah, it's a huge stadium, man. This is really huge. This is the closest I've ever been to this stadium. Well, before I go into this concert venue, I want to give a special shout out and thank you to my buddy Adam Carson, who got me the tickets for tonight's show. Adam Carson is the drummer from AFI. Just picked up our tickets and our VIP passes. Thanks again, Adam Carson. Let's go. How's it going? Thank you. Thank you. Anti-Flag is on already. I'm not gonna put mine on. Hitting the stage. Let's go. 16th time in the making, right here. concert has just ended for AFI. We're leaving the set for Rise Against. We're not going to watch them. I'll be watching Rise Against in Concord on Friday. So right now I'm... Right now...
I lost your train of thought.
Right now I am heading over to across the street to Safeco Field to watch this A's game. As I just checked right now, they were in the sixth inning. The A's were up 3-1. And the Rays already lost, which means the A's are officially clinched the playoffs. So the plan is just to go and watch the A's celebrate on Safeco Field. So let's go and do that right now. From one place to another, Safeco Field. A's are up right now. We ran over here from the venue. Still trying to catch our breaths. But the A's are... Oh, wait a minute. Got here right now. Is it possible we just sit right there? Thank you. So, I just asked one of the ushers if I could just sit right here. In Oakland, they would have denied me, but right here, they were so kind enough to just let me sit here. So, the game is tied. That's exactly what I wanted when we got here, because that's a new ball game. It's like 0-0 now. It's 3-3 in the sixth inning. I believe Daniel Mignon is on the hill for the A's. Let's go and watch some baseball. Let's go, Oakland. Chappie just goes yard to make it. What was it? We had 5-3. Woo! And I was about to press record, too. I was just about to press record right before he hit that. Let's see. They're going to show us a replay. They'll show it up there.
Chappie!
Beautiful swing, Chappie. Let's go, boys. If they don't win, it's a shame. Like yesterday, for it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out of the old ball game. Let's go, Oakland! Woo! No outs. Runners are first and second for the A's. Ole just goes with a base hit. There he goes. There we go. Get in there. Safe. 6-3 A's. Runners at the corners with no outs. Oh, Simeon! Not deep enough though. But that should score a run to make it 7-3 Oakland. Let's go, boys. Yeah.
Let's go, Oakland! Let's go, Oakland!
So I upgraded over here. Get a closer view of this celebration. Can't wait. My heart is literally racing right now. How exciting is this? Which I was expecting. More of a congratulations, because they already knew they clinched. I was expecting a little more excitement on this field, but I guess since they already knew they clinched, they're being very class act about it and not celebrating on the Mariners field. But that's what I wanted to see. I wanted to see a celebration on the field. But they'll be going into the clubhouse to celebrate there. Way to stay classy, Oakland. Way to stay classy. So you guys knew you clinched before the game, so you guys just decided to shake hands instead of celebrating on that field. I respect that. Although I really wanted to see that celebration, but that shows that we are very respectful to our rivals, our, you know, Mariners, our division rivals, even though they're not really, well, they were, you know, we were fighting in the playoffs against them. We were fighting to get them out of the playoff run, and we sure enough did that. You know, they were leading the second wild card race spot for a while, and we came through and stole that spot. And now we are officially going to the playoffs in 2018 wild card. What a great season. Glad to be here with you. These A's fans were here cheering Let's Go Oakland. It was amazing. And to my girl right here who allowed me to come out here after the show.
It's all thanks to me.
It's all thanks to you, yeah. She agreed on letting me come here after the show tonight, because that tonight wasn't even planned. We were not supposed to come here. We were just supposed to go to the concert, and then we were just going to explore Seattle, but we decided to come over here instead, and she allowed it, so thank you. All right, guys, I will be here tomorrow night. Until next time, peace out, and let's go Oakland. So I just sent Adam Carson a text message to see if he could come out and say hi to us. This, like I stated earlier, this venue is huge. Like, I mean, this is where the football team plays. So, you know, it's like, it's really difficult to figure out where's the in and outs and stuff like that. So I sent him a couple pictures of where I'm standing, and he just said, give me a second. So hopefully he comes out, or we're able to find each other.
Just say, what's up, Adam?
What's up, Adam?
All right, man. All right, guys, that is a wrap for tonight. We are going to go, not to our home, but to the place we're staying at.
To our mini home.
Got to hang out with Adam for a little bit, which was awesome. Yeah, so what a great epic experience to be able to see my boys play and then see my boys play. It's like, get to see both my boys play. My band, AFI, and my A's. Great night all around. Peace. Much love. Just got back home, and I forgot to mention that Adam brought me a drumstick from Brandon, the drummer from Rise Against. So, cool. Thanks, Adam.